Good evening to everybody who is watching me right now on this channel. I'm greeting you wherever you are. I'm greeting you. Yeah, this is the great Nana Bofurima. I have once come out to educate you about spiritualism. When we talk of spirit, what is spirit? Today I'm here to tell you what is spirit and what you can do and possess a spirit. I'm here to tell you today. Spirit is something that God created, that it sees us, but we don't see it. It's only some of us, like me, like this, can see spirit. You understand? So that is why I came out to educate you about spirit. Spirit is something, maybe, let me say, you are having a problem. Then you come to me like this, then I'll consult the spirit, and the spirit will help you. That's why we call spirit. And we have bad spirit, and we have good ones. The bad ones, when they enter you, they can destroy you. They can let you go mad. But the good spirit, they can help you get money. They can help you do a lot of things. That's why today I'm out here to clarify you things. We have good spirit, and we have bad spirit. You understand? Some time ago, people came out with fake lies, telling people they can help people. You bring like this, I'll help you. Do like this, your problem will be solved. At the end of it, you do that, and then you will not, your problem cannot be solved. You know why? Because they are not the right people that you're supposed to go to. Take my number, Nana Bofurima, and call me one-on-one so that we'll talk. I'll show you how you do and any of your problem. Being it promotion at work, protection, you want instant money, marriage problem, pocket no dry, you understand? Or money rituals. Any of this, or you are married to a spirit that is destroying you. You sleep and you have bad dreams. Just take the number, my number, and call me so that I will show you what to do. So that spirit, bad spirit will come out from your body. As I'm speaking, there are a lot of things that I do that is hidden. You understand? That's why they say it's spiritual work. Anything spiritually, and you don't know anything spiritually, just take the number and call me. Anything spiritually that is bothering you, just take the number and call me so that I'll show you what to do. You understand? I'm not here to brag my life or to brag myself. But if I want to tell you the kind of person or the kind of people that are helping this Ghana or in this Africa or in this world, you will run tomorrow and come to me for help. But I will not mention names because that is secret work. Take the number and call me and come and also be free. Take the number and come so that my ghost will help you get what you want. You understand? I'm not here to brag myself or to, as I said earlier on. You understand? So take the number. Any problem at all, spiritual problem that you're facing, take the number and call me. Then I'll show you what to do. There are a lot of things that is going on currently on Ghana. You understand? You see, say, people, children insulting elders. You see, this guy, they call him Chinjunas. He insult the president. He insult Asante Hine. He insult everybody, almost everybody in Ghana. Why? Because of money. So, Ohozel, come to me and also take money so that you can talk the way you want. Because of money, look at that small boy, Chinjunas. He insults almost everybody in Ghana. But nothing can be done to him because he has money. Whatever, wherever you send him, you use money and come out. So that's why I say you should also come and I'll fortify you. You'll go and then also talk anyhow to anybody. And nothing can be done to you. And those are some of the things that is pulling us down. You are a young boy and you insult elders. How will you grow? You cannot grow. Money, dear, everybody who came and met money will die and leave money. So if you have money today because of that, you insult people. Remember tomorrow you will die. You are going to be the same people you insulted. That same people are going to bury you. So do good when you are alive. That is why I don't know anybody, but if you take my number and call me, any problem that you are facing, I'll make sure that I solve it before you leave. You understand? So just take my number and call me so that we'll talk one-on-one. You understand? So that I'll show you how you do and then your problem will be solved. There are some things that you are just going to buy. Then I'll do consult the course with the things that you buy. Then they will help you with your problem. You understand me? So it's not about a lot of sacrifice. As you are watching me, you are outside. You are in outside. 6 years today, you were working on. You don't know. Recently, you are fired from your work. What is the problem? Ask yourself. It is a spiritual problem that is making you fire you at work, because you yourself, you don't know the kind of problem that you have caused. But they have sacked you from your work. Take my number and call me. Then I'll show you what to do so that they will call you back into the work. You are in outside. 6 years, 7 years, no papers for you. How will you work? Take the number and call me. Then I'll show you how you do and get your papers. You want physical cash? Take my number. Anything that you want, if it is spiritual and I have not mentioned your problem, don't say because I have not mentioned your problem, I cannot help you with that. Just take the number. There are sometimes somebody call me and tell me, Why is it that we spiritual people sometimes we dress like we are farmers or spirit? That is how spirit. Sometimes you come to my shrine. If I show you where I work, you know that spirit doesn't want noise. I want dirtiness. That's why in my shrine, when sometimes. Those of you who watch my videos, you see my shrine, how it is. So if you ask me, why is it that I say that I can command money? Why is it that I didn't command money to buy clothes for myself? If you come and see how I live my life, you get to know that I'm not, that is not my will to help people. But what God has given you, you have to use your two hands to take it. That's why I've taken this work. You understand me? I also like one day, I also want to be a president or a minister. But because of my work, I cannot do that. My work is calling. If it did not call you and you are forcing yourself, you're going to have problems with your people, with customers that you want to help. So just take the number and call me so that I will show you how you do and then you come out of your problem that you are facing right now. I don't know the problem, but as I've mentioned some of the problem, you want protection, you want promotion at work, you want luck, you are a Yahoo boy, you want your client to be paying you. Take the number and call me, then I'll show you what you do. One or two things, then you become a billionaire with your client. Anything that you request from the person, he'll give you. Or you want, you have a court case. You are a baroner, you have a child baroner and all those things. Just take the number and call me so that I will show you what you do. And then you will be solved your problem. You'll be a happy man in the world. You understand? So take the number and call me. As I said, time is not there. So I will mention my number for you people. Any of you that you want to call, then you can call on that so that we can talk. My number to call is 024-524-51-88-982 024-51-88-982 Or if you call this one, it's not coming, you can call on this one too. 054-15-35-665 054-15-35-665 so that we can talk. I thank you for watching the video. Bye bye.